got a lot of things here still. They're going to put all the stones away. Don't worry. They're really, really strict here.
Okay.
They're even more bureaucratic than... And this is where the place where you can also have lunch afterwards. And they are planning, but I'm still not sure if they got the permission. I hope it's open. I don't know. They're going to build a terrace.
Okay.
Outside, which is going to be facing the building. I mean, the main entrance is... I actually dreamt that they cut everything down.
You dreamt about this place?
Yeah, because I was here so often. And then we had this discussion with the workers, and they were saying, no, we're not going to cut everything. And we said, yes, please don't. And then I came here one day and it was all like...
I want to see what the stone says. Was he the founder of
I
the factory?
I guess so, yeah, I guess so. But I never saw it because I think they already cut something. The main entrance is going to be here, so you will be coming in here. There's going to be on the right hand side and left hand side like a path.
Like a what?
Like a path to walk on here, like 3 meters or something like that. Planning to kind of make a construct like a bridge.
A bridge over the pool?
Over the pool, but you can't access it. So kind of it's not going to be like, I don't know exactly what, I haven't seen any drawings or anything. But there is going to be a bridge. And this is the main entrance thing.
This is where the exhibition spaces will be.
Exactly.
Yeah. We were
but what they're doing now, the restructuring is just... they're just cleaning everything, but they're not adding anything else. There's going to be just little things. They're going to add like steps to this kind of spaces. They already made these openings over there.
Hopefully do something about this hole.
A social meeting space, but it's not sure yet.
Okay. Thank you. wonder what they hid down there.
But this was kind of them. This was the electricity kind of headquarters for the whole comp factory.
Okay.
So where are the engines? I don't know what they had down there.
But they put some heavy iron to protect it.
But that you kind of have this perception of the space that there's something also underneath.
Okay. What a view from the factory. But that's a good door.
Sorry?
That's a good door.
Yeah, that's good.
Because it's bus big.
That's true. Because the other one was